How to fix battery drain issue on Windows 11 laptop. 1. Run Power Troubleshooter. 2. Change power plan. 3. Reuse battery saver. 4. Set apps to use power saving option in graphics settings. 5. Select Optimize Battery Life and enable Play Video at a lower resolution when on battery in video playback. 6. Check background apps in battery usage. 7. Disable Windows Fast Startup. 8. For advanced users, read battery report by a power/energy command.